Hello, welcome back to another episode of Barely Working Code. In today's episode, we're going to take a look at using artificial intelligence to compose music, or more specifically, music from a particular game, Undertale. Undertale is a game that needs no introduction. It is widely regarded as one of the best games of its generation, and it features a phenomenal music score written by Toby Fox. However, there is a glaring problem with the music in this game. There isn't enough of it. To extend the Undertale soundtrack, in this video, we attempt to create more music by using our sick musical talent. That is, if we had any. Instead, what we're actually going to do is use AI to recompose items from the Undertale soundtrack. For this, we consider using MuseNet, a GPT-2-like model specifically pre-trained for generating music by iteratively predicting the next occurring MIDI note in a sequence. Initially, I plan to use a more mainstream technology that you've probably heard of before, OpenAI Jukebox, for this project. However, it takes a long time to generate anything with Jukebox. To do inference with Jukebox, it can take up to 9 hours to fully render 1 minute of audio on data center GPUs, which is insane. My initial plan for this video was to fine-tune Jukebox on audio data from Undertale, but there is very little chance that I would be able to train anything if it takes up to 9 hours to do inference alone, let alone modify the network. As this is the case, MuseNet seemed like the better option for this video. Unfortunately, this eliminates the possibility of fine-tuning our model for domain-specific generation. The weights of MuseNet have not been officially released. Despite this, we can still interact with MuseNet using an online service created by OpenAI. As stated before, given the fact that we do not have direct access to the weights of MuseNet, we can't fine-tune our model or continue training. However, we can still prompt the generation using our own music. For this, I prompted the generation using MIDI files from the Steam page and this Reddit post to create my own Undertale music. This is how it went.
Thank you.
From our results, we see that the music generated is actually really good. If this was in a video game, I would say that video game had a good soundtrack. It differs from the source material in terms of styling, but it captures many of the elements and motifs from the original prompt. MuseNet has been trained on hundreds of thousands of MIDI files, so it can produce pretty high quality stuff, and I think it does a pretty good job in this instance. In any regard, that's all I had planned for this video. If you like this video, you know where to find the like button. If you'd like to see more cool applications of AI and machine learning, please subscribe. We do videos almost every week. If you want me to finish the Terraria series, please comment. I'll see you all in the next video.